I'm sure that that statement was made in reverse. So I can assure you, we are not all done. I have a list of items here that the County Farm Bureau has put together. Mr. David has already got this, but I would like to present another copy today to the task force. And I would like your assurance, sir, that each member of the task force will receive a copy of this. One of the things that concerns us is the preservation of family farms. Well, the row crops will be timbered. If you build this road and separate a farm that has been in a family for a month, a week, or for two generations, it's going to be forever separated. Agriculture is the number two economic driver in the state of Florida. Every time we take an acre of ag land out of production, that puts that much strain on the additional acres. The only mention that I heard here today about ag was our friend here from Florida Farm Bureau. Folks, at one time, when the Gulf got nasty and the woods was on fire, ag was the number one driver. And I think we need to remember this. I won't use up all my time here this morning, well, this afternoon, but there's one other area of concern that hasn't been mentioned here today. For many years, there has been a search for a vehicle to move water from North Florida to our neighbors in the south. I realize that we all need plenty of good drinking water and good farming water. But folks, putting in a pipeline down this corridor, and it's the perfect vehicle for it. If you haven't thought about it, I encourage you to think about it. To take water from one part of the state and move it to another, it will cause great concern. Thank y'all.